Our school is named General Antonio Cantore Secondary School, and it's situated in a lovely town called General Friuli, in the northeast of Italy. The building is quite big and on three floors. On the three floors, you can see 15 different classrooms.
Some of our classes have lessons from Monday to Saturday, from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Some other classes instead come to school from Monday to Friday. On Tuesday, Thursday and Fridays, lessons are from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. But on Monday, students stay at school from 8 in the morning to 5 in the afternoon, and on Wednesdays from 8 to 4. You can have lunch in our canteen.
The morning break is from 10:50 to 11:05, and the lunch break on Mondays and Wednesdays is from 1 to 2 p.m. We love breaks. There are 12 subjects: Italian, Math, Science, German, English, Religious Education, Art, History, Geography, Music, Technology and Physical Education.
We love labs, so if you come and visit our school, you can also find a music room, an English and a German one, a science lab, a school library, an ICT room, a gym, an assembly hall, a teacher's room, a reception desk at the entrance, the canteen and the toilets. The school itself was built in 1980.
How many students and teachers are there? Can you guess? In our cool school, there are about 300 pupils from 10 to 14. What about teachers? About 35 of them. And there are also 6 helpful and nice caretakers. Mr. Antonio Pasquariello is our head teacher's name. In each class, there are 15 to 25 students.
Our school organizes maths and reading contests, but also exciting sport tournaments, for example, volleyball, handball, and basketball. Every year there are athletics competition and a cross-country race too. There are also language courses to get prepared for Fittingdeutsch and Trinity certification exam, as well as CLIL projects with the help of some kind Mother Thanga volunteers. PE teachers organize a wonderful winter activity in the mountains, where students can learn how to ski. There are also trips to famous Italian cities and some interesting visits to our local library.